was born, a father to a pawn, on a Christmas day, when the New York Times said, God.